The first day of finals at the 2022 Trampoline Gymnastics World Championships.
That we are very proud of. We've had team member go out due to injury, so come in as a reserve, and we just want to give a big shout out to Megan. We're thinking of you at home, and you're a big part of this team as well.
Four team events, four gold medals to be awarded. Who would step up to secure glory?
We all performed to the best of our ability and the best we could in that moment, and it turned out pretty well. We came home with the medal, so that's all I can say.
It's unreal. We have been training so hard for this time, and a few months ago we ended up first in the European Championships, so I think this is a dream for us.
We've got a fresh team, we've got even more passion than we've had before. Just mean we've all pushed each other and kind of resulted in that performance, I guess.
After seeing everyone else in our round, all I knew was I need to get to my feet, and that's what I did. There was definitely some pressure there. I was definitely feeling the pressure. I was ready to start crying right there, to be honest. Before we even seen the score, before anything, I was ready to start crying.
Incredible. I think we walked into the competition really hoping for a medal because we've come fourth so many times. So to come away with gold is...
We were so excited to get out there. We came out there as a team, we worked as a team, and we stayed the team the whole time. So we're so excited.
Being out there on the floor together is the best feeling, and to come away with a medal, we're all just so happy.
A dramatic day, historic firsts, and world champions crowned.